So congratulations that you have made growth as your priority, which is not quite easy. All when right. you're only worried about you, your family and your life, it is success. That's all. Because your significance is when you're successful, now your heart and heart has a compassion for others. You think something I have to contribute for society, something beyond. And that is it. There is a different satisfaction. They can think beyond. Now, let me ask you, stop for 30 seconds right now and ask yourself, what is your vision for your life? You don't want to spend your time with the people who are discouraging you to think about future. Why? All those who are successful, they are somehow good in communication. Now, let me tell you, communication is not a God-gifted skill. Never let go of a dream. Never let go of a dream until you are ready to wake up and make it happen. So Warren Bennis gave 5 characteristics of people who will succeed. They have vision. They are good in communication. When I say good in communication, they have learned it. Then they have persistence. They know how to empower people, because without people, you cannot succeed. And then finally, they know how to learn from the experience of life and apply it. The first phase of the dream is you think about the dream. You are thinking that when one get close, God always open the more door. But we are so hung up with that closed door that we never see the new door. That's very a vision without a burden is a daydream. A burden without a vision is a drudgery. The second phase, I told you, you will caught it. You are delighted in that. You are always in your dream now. So you are thinking and now you got a dream. Third phase, which you will go through. You bought it and now you decided, I will do it. Once you decide, you have to believe that you will succeed. Man, work hard for 5 years and let me know if it doesn't work. Most of people don't have patience of more than 6 months in life. And then the fourth phase, I said, the moment you decide all this thing, then come people who will attack on your dream. They will attack you. They'll ask you questions. They'll ask you hundreds of questions. The fifth stage is you desire it. And once you desire it, the only thing you need is a persistent level to continue. Then only you can succeed. When God opened the door for me, I did all the permutation combination and I realized this road itself is not going where I want to go. Whether it is VLSI, physical design, layout design, all these things are fine. It is not even leading where I want to go. Then why am I even interested? I'm just telling you how things will change for you. Because God opens the door. But people are so stuck with their VLSI design. People are so stuck with their data structure. People are so stuck with the SAP that they start writing themselves SAP engineer. Baba, you're a human being. You're not SAP engineer. Your name is, God has given you some name, your parents. That is your first identity.